So I've made a invention. It's pretty exciting. I can now use any kind of cone to make a backflow effect using this little thing I made. I think it'll work better if I take it over to my black background. I know it's messy, but it's a working studio. It's supposed to be messy. Now you can see that there's a stream of smoke moving from the cone up through this little doodad and then down out. So that's a normal cone right there, but I can use a normal cone and get downward flowing incense, which is pretty awesome.